An Okeechobee man accused of uploading child pornography to the internet, and deputies say that he lived near a group home for kids. This is 41-year-old Robert Middleton, now behind bars. Officials searched his home near U.S. Highway 441, found enough evidence to make an arrest. Officials say Middleton lives about 0.2 miles from a residential group home for boys and girls who have been abused or abandoned. He was booked into the Okeechobee County lockup.